New at 5 now, a consumer group is calling for an investigation after racist comments were found in emails between state employees. Consumer Watchdog is calling for the firing of two employees of the Department of Toxic Substances Control after emails containing derogatory remarks were found. Senate President Pro Tem Kevin DeLeon has called for a review and says the two employees have now been disciplined.